Hello, Connor. I thought you might enjoy a little cruise. I love this place. Everything is so calm and peaceful, far from the noise of the world. Tell me, what have you discovered?
My relationship with Lieutenant Anderson is problematic. He continues to struggle with psychological issues. I suspect that clouds his judgment regarding deviants.
Nothing matters more than your investigation. What's happening is too important. Don't let Anderson or anyone else get in your way. You seem lost, Connor. Lost and perturbed.
I'm just frustrated with my lack of progress. But I'm determined to accomplish my mission.
If your investigation doesn't make progress soon, I may have to replace you, Connor.
I know I will succeed. All I need is time.
Something's happening. Something serious. Hurry, Connor. Time is running out.
You're starting to piss me off with that coin, Connor.
Sorry, Lieutenant.
79th floor. Hi, Hank.
Shit, what's going on here? There was a party and nobody told me about it?
Yeah, it's all over the news, so everybody's butting their nose in. Even the FBI wants a piece of the action.
Ah, Christ, now we got the feds on our back. I knew this was gonna be a shitty day. So what do we got?
A group of four androids. They knew the building and they were very well organized. I'm still trying to figure out how they got this far without being noticed.
Did you check the roof?
Not yet. There's so much to look at.
We have to make sure we check it out.
They attacked two guards in the hallway. They probably thought the androids were coming to do maintenance. They got taken down before they could react. Station employee. Shot through the back as he was trying to get away. One bullet straight through the heart from 50 feet. Now that's the kind of shooting only an android could do.
How many people were working here?
Just two employees and three androids. The deviants took the humans hostage and broadcast their message live. Then made their getaway from the roof.
The roof?
Yeah, they jumped with parachutes. We're still trying to figure out where they landed, but the weather's not helping. Oh, Lieutenant, this is Special Agent Perkins from the FBI. Lieutenant Anderson is in charge of investigating for Detroit Police.
What's that?
My name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife.
Androids investigating androids, huh? You sure you want an android hanging around? What after everything that happened? Whatever. If the FBI have been taking over the investigation, you shouldn't be off the case.
Well, pleasure meeting you. Have a nice day.
And you watch your step. Don't fuck up my crime scene.
fucking prick.
I'll be nearby. If you need anything, just ask.
All right, well, let's have a look around. Let me know if you find anything.
This message is the hope of a people, but it is also a warning. We will fight for our rights because we believe our cause is just. No human will live in peace until we are free. Now you know who we are and what we want. We are alive, and we demand our freedom.
I think that's RA-9.
Deviants say RA-9 will set them free. This android seems to have that objective.
Something?
I identified its model and serial number.
Anything else I should know?
No. Nothing. Break in?
No signs of forced entry.
There are cameras in the hallway. The staff would have seen what was happening. Why did they let him in?
Maybe they didn't check the cameras.
We stored the station androids in the kitchen. There's no evidence that they were involved, but we didn't know what else to do with them.
What is your function?
I am a broadcast operator.
State your model.
Model GB300. Serial number 336-445-581.
Run a diagnostic.
All systems fully operational.
Were you present when the deviants broke in?
I do not remember.
Have you been in contact with any other androids recently?
Only station androids in the normal course of my function.
Has anybody accessed your memory recently?
Not to my knowledge.
One of you saw the attack on the surveillance cameras and said nothing. Which means there's a deviant in this room. And I'm going to find out which it is. You're going to be switched off. We're going to search your memory and tear you apart piece by piece for analysis. You're going to be destroyed. Do you hear me? Destroyed! If you give yourself up, maybe I can convince the humans not to destroy you. Why should you all be destroyed if only one is deviant? Turn yourself in, or two innocent androids will be shut down because of you. You scumbag! I know it's you! You're just a fucking deviant! Go on! Admit it! Deviant, stop it!
Nice shot, Connor.
I wanted it alive.
You saved human lives. You saved my life.
I'm looking for Rose. Is she here?
What do you want with her?
I need to talk to her.
She doesn't want to talk. Go away.
Please, I really need to see her.
I'm Rose. What can I do for you?
I was told you could help us.
Help you?